How to fix Telegram lagging or freezing issue on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can fix lagging or freezing issue while you're using the Telegram application on your iPhone. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, it's not to fix a Telegram lagging issue, the very first thing that you have to do, make sure your Telegram application is actually up to date. Go ahead and open up your App Store and then search for Telegram. And then go ahead and tap on Telegram. If you found an update available, go ahead and update your Telegram application. Now once you're done, just get back from here. Then the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up your Telegram application. And then go ahead and tap on the settings icon at the bottom right corner right here. And then scroll down and tap on data and storage. Go ahead and tap on that and tap on storage uses. And here as you can see, the entire cache is about 1 GB for my Telegram application. Now to delete the cache, go ahead and tap on clear entire cache right here. Tap on clear entire cache. And now you are all done from here. And once you do that, just get back from here. Then the last and final thing that you have to do, go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down again and tap on iPhone stores. Now go in, search for Telegram, and then go and tap on Telegram right here, tap offload app, and lastly go ahead and tap reinstall app. Now once you do that, your Telegram application, it's gonna be reinstalled once again on your iPhone, and once the installation is being completed, your problem is going to be solved and your Telegram application will have started working smoothly. So guys, this is how you can fix your Telegram application is actually lagging or freezing on your iPhone. Now, if you find this very helpful, if you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.